charges back in and grabs hold of the cricket's tail. It's now a tug of war to the death. The tiger beetle's powerful mandibles inflict a devastating bite to the cricket's abdomen.
You're probably wondering why I'm all
this. By a lethal bite to the neck.
Is this story?
Yep.
Okay. Keep watching this video till it starts. Back to the start by this beetle versus the cricket. Oh no, grasshopper fall down. Grasshopper dies. The beetle eat it because this is stay beetles. No. Until after he eats, and then the female grasshopper will die.